Thank you for taking my case. I don't have anyone else to turn to. Please, call me Renee. You see, my dear Alfred was quite ill. I'm sure you understand the nature of it. But we found a doctor who could cure Alfred's condition. Professor Gerome Swen keeps a sanatorium in the Alps for those with paranormal disturbances. So I said goodbye to Alfred. He left for the sanatorium. That was the last time I saw him. The next time I heard from Alfred, he sent his pocket watch with a letter telling me our marriage was over. It didn't even sound like my Alfred. You've got to find him for me.
We've been waiting for you. Your reputation precedes you. You're the one who's ruined so many of the Brotherhood's fine plans. First, at Mystic Hospital, and then at Cinderstone. We almost beat you at the theater. Renee, please continue.
Sorry.
We need you working for us, not against us. This won't hurt a bit. It's all for the best, really. You'll see.